They had to take off a few of Mike's fingers. He sure took it well, though.
Mike did.